Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I'd like to share with you how I actually clean and prep my stuff before I take them outdoors.
Rest with me!
First I'll show you how I prep everything, then I'll show you at the end of the clip what materials or cleaners I've used. So that's it. Initially, I cleaned everything with this general cleaner called Wipeout. You could get it actually from your local hardware. It just costs about 65 pesos, 64.75. I hope you can see that. I've used this for years. Initially in Green Hills, they use that to clean their motherboards, LCD monitors. As I've shown you, I did it on the Garmin. I've owned this Garmin for more than 4 years already. The stains you actually see here are just the silicone that I placed on it to make it waterproof on the sides of the screen. But other than that, you can see that the screen is very good condition. I turned on the Garmin earlier and you see it has no tint stains. It doesn't damage the screen output. Everything works very well. I actually did it also on the Quantum LCD screen. Now I use cotton simply because I don't use the microfiber to wipe any screen. In my experience, they also scratch the finish, but with cotton you can't go wrong. It's very soft, as you can see. Yeah, you just have to even it out after a while. It dries in a different way, just like how you apply this in your vehicle. The second solution that I actually used for everything is your regular armor oil. We use this for the cars. The reason why I chose to use this is because it's available at the local market. Of course, you have other products that's available from other countries, but it wouldn't be practical showing that here. You know, your armor oil protectant has UV protection. There you go. So at least if your equipment is under the sun, then the plastic will last longer. I use this on the dashboard. Sometimes I just leave it there when I'm parked. That happens what, once or every month, about 2 weeks a month. So whenever I forget to bring it down, for every stuff that I take outside, even with my fishing reels and my fishing line, it has the same process. I actually just clean everything out. You clean them first and then you apply your UV protection, and they all look and stay new. So I hope that helps. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching.